So maybe if you clicked on this, you know a little bit about it already. Junko justice, you know, for what she had to go through, and she had to go through it, so the least I can do is include it in the video, I guess. But I will be, for people who don't want to hear, like, all the gory stuff, I will be, like, giving a warning before I get to that part, and I'll just put, like, a little summary so that you can know what happened. Types, gangster wannabe type students, they probably would have thought she was lame for being a good girl like that, since obviously they'd be into drugs, alcohol, drinking, skipping school, that kind of thing. But one student who was like that, had a history of problematic behavior pretty much since elementary school. association between tattoos and the Yakuza runs so deep and the fear is so strong in Japan that even female foreigners, such as myself, who couldn't possibly be Yakuza, one being foreign and two being female, can't go into most onsen, which are hot springs in Japan, because those onsen ban tattoos, because they didn't want to have Yakuza coming in and causing trouble. Job in Japan at all, like not so afraid of Miyano and his Yakuza connections, and Minato, their son, apparently had been getting increasingly violent with them as well, so they did nothing and listened to Junko suffer for 44 days. Yeah. So, on January 4th, 1989, I think that December 1st was supposed to be. Police were initially pretty confused because they had actually been referring to the murder of a different woman and her 7-year-old son that had happened 9 days prior to Junko's abduction. And that case actually remains unsolved to this day, according to the article that I read that in anyway. So, the next day, March 30th, they identified Junko's mother found out about all this, she fainted and had to be admitted for psychiatric treatment at a hospital. So, originally, the police and the court and the media, they basically held back the identities of all the guys that I just mentioned, because they were minors, and that's the law in Japan, is that a minor will just be identified as, like, were doing at, in jail. Patreon.